What if the odds they post aren't correct? Doubt. Watch that guy run upstairs and just get his shit blown up. There's a rat on the roof. He probably has to play that left side because the ace guy in the singles got his number. This guy just run to the triple, I think. I'm gonna get one tapped in the side from this building. It's gonna tilt the f*** out of me. Oh my god. Bro, what the f*** am I playing against, bro? This guy's AFK on the tally with the f*** Molotov out. Bro, why are you such a rat pussy, bro? It's the stream sniper, that's why. You a f***ing dog, bro. Good. Yeah, Mark. That was intense. Holy. Maybe he's not stream sniping, I don't know. They were actually fighting, interesting. think he was just an outfit admirer. I should have gone to go and get that coupe. I was just worried about getting it because I thought it would be absolutely ratted. That's hilarious. There's no way, what am I watching? I'm gonna get shot in the back if I take too long with this fight. Well, I can see the car these dudes came in. If I'm lucky and they didn't see me, I might just be able to full W all the way up to them while they're looting the crate and shit. It's funny, I thought I heard a shuffle as I run past and then I turn around, the door's open, I'm like, oh. Got a four man just on the hill holding me out in a car. I'm gonna need some charity here. I'm putting the Vergrip on my MK, see if I can flush one. I mean, they're kind of giving it. Ah! Of course, there's this guy, bro. I think he's gonna run left and he's gonna try to run all the way uphill. I swear these players aren't real. This just doesn't, like, I swear they're not real, but it can't be real. I want to go WK as shit, to be honest. I think if I don't, I'm just going to end up trapped in here. I'm not going to be able to move later. It's going to be even worse. Like, I'd rather 1v1 this guy if I can right now. Weirdo, bro. Bro, what the f*** am I playing against?
Let's go, Tigler the champ.
We're all dead in the zone right now, bro. Look how fast it is, bro. Why do they have to make the blue zone so fast? It bombs! No! They actually have sick ridges. I have nothing but rocks. I'm gonna run him towards this guy. Fuck it. I think he's such a degen. I just ego tell him win. Jesus Christ, man. Jay, thank you for that 8 months, man. I appreciate that. Much love. Zero, thank you for the prime for 35, man. I appreciate that a lot. They're dead. Both of them are dead to Michael Bolton, who is in Watertown. I believe if I run over this hill, I can play the dip. I might be dead here. We'll see. Is the corner my dip in? The next dip over is in. This one's not very playable on yellow, but it's better than nothing. I would rather fight for my north hill. They have to move in 10 seconds. I think I can kill them and then run and be safe.
My life for the horde.
Oh my god. That whiff was atrocious. He's just full. He's so fast with that ump, bro. I don't know what it is. I'm just not used to shooting ump players. You see how f***ing speedy he was? He never even let go of shift. I thought this bowl was like way more playable than it is. It's pretty shite, isn't it? Whatever, I got 3 gear. If I get shot in the back, I can always just duck. GG Michael Bolton. Rumpel Fugly, you think we have 3 months, man. I appreciate that. How you doing? Clutch loot? Yeah. Well, probably doesn't make that big of a diff, to be honest. Oh. He's lucky to make that run. And live to tell the tale. Why are you wide picking me up there like that, bro? Just standing the whole way on the roof, you see that shit? Oh my god, bro. It's out of fuel. Well, it's out of HP, actually. Just doesn't blow up, makes sense. I don't even know how I can possibly survive here other than just timing run this shit while no one's looking. Yeah, I saw this guy on top of the hill. I just don't give a f***. Mini person could run out and nade me if they wanted to. I might have done this a little bit too early. I don't know how long I can live for here. I think I have to knock this guy, otherwise I'm just full shams GG. He's not even peeking. He might not be up there anymore. He might have just run to the zone. Do I trust that? No, I think he just got lit by the SLR guy, maybe. I don't know. He's driving right now. I'm pushing. Are you f***ing kidding me? Moise. IQCC, thank you for the 39, man. I appreciate that. And Minibank, thank you for the tier one, bro. Much love, man.
All right. Yo. 2800 damage? Holy shit.